You want a beating as well?
Come behind me, move! Sicko!
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player! Treat that baby like the Pimpmobile.
Wait, what a strong bitch, huh?
Be with your anxiety. Did your mother drop you as a child?
You have the right to remain silent.
Whatever, motherfucker. You don't scare me. Wait!
Wait, what a strong bitch, huh? Ever had happen half with a social like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your puta won't.
I'm listening, honey.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hashbury. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
I look like I have time for this.
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
This is my track, sucker!
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashbury.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
You the bad luck charm, Flunky! That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the streets. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
You're my daughter.
When we gonna pay and spray, puto?
I got my piece, I'm ready to shoot.
You hit me, punk!
Sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Oh!
way Ollie's off the roof yet?
Hello?
Oh.
the little bishop! Oh!
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you's the player's right hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man.
Ah!
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozy. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come round and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
Now just listen to me, okay? Now it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no retard, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think? I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone, and in reverse.
Sup?
Orale ese.
Don't mind him.
Thank you. Open your eyes!
Come on now.
T-Bone, pump your brakes, baby. Take a chill pill and just lay back and let the red mist fall, brother.
Hey, Holmes, open your eyes, dog. Can't you see we're getting messed with here, Holmes?
Hey, partner, T-Bone, look, it's Carl. Now, he's a real hero out there.
Sad.
See? We still good.
What, are you Vato stupid? Someone's on to us. We need to go back and rethink.
I think they was just trying their luck.
Mike, I've been trying to contact you. What? Oh, man, who are you? Okay, just keep talking. Hey, Holmes, Mike's in trouble. Let's bounce.
What trouble? Who is Mike?
Man, they taking the yay shipment and the van, and Mike's still in the back.
Well, what are we gonna do? How the fuck we gonna know where
he is? He's got his phone. He's gonna talk to us till his battery runs out. Come on, we gotta bounce.
All right.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or a landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty.
Carjacking.
Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way.
He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the dock.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin! Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike. Mike's cell phone battery's running low.
Tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hit the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. The closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Thank you.
Hey, man, come on, hurry up.
About time, T-Bone. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, that's one of Jizzy's clowns. Relax, Güero.
You hear that? We gotta torch this van with the coke in it.
Hey, Charlie, Güero, we ain't torching nada.
This is a setback, but doing 20 to life is a little more than that. Comprende, amigo?
Hey, right, man. Let's do it and get the hell out of here.
Hey, who the fuck asked you, payaso? This ain't a committee.
Exactly. I call the shots here. Now shut up and let's go.
long you been working for Jizzy? I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
That was freaking close.
Got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just answer the fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off!
Quit struggling and concentrate on the rope. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, it was a dub in there. Better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, Carl Johnson. You did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.